Hey guys, guess who's back with another video? You know the vibes, you know the tone. Today, your boy is back with the funniest moments in Inbetweeners season 1-3. If you know, you know, Inbetweeners, banging show. Oh, I remember back in, to be fair, I still have not seen Inbetweeners 2. In all fairness, yeah, so I know. Poor from you guys, it's poor. But as always, like, subscribe, you know the vibes, race to 400. Sorry I missed my Saturday upload. Recorded a video, I uploaded it, got blocked. It was a reaction to Polo G's new song, Barely Holding On. Absolute banger, you should go and check it out. Go and check out my TikTok, because it's going to be uploaded on there. Let's get into it.
Honk if you want a blowjob.
We should stick it on Kerry. She loves giving blowjobs.
We'd have to get a bigger one.
Yeah, good one. Actually, I know where this should go.
Look, someone's got a funny bumper sticker. What does this one say? Honk if you want to...
What? I literally have no idea how that got there.
It's just not very funny, though, is it? I mean, why would you want to drive around with that on the back of your car? It just makes you look dirty.
I'm not. I mean, it's not like I'm obsessed with blowjobs or cocks. Honestly, I'm not.
But why don't we at least attempt to have a sophisticated conversation?
Honestly, I know it's a talk. Honestly, I'm not. You know what, yeah? Jay was the biggest op, which was the first guy I saw that was like blondish. He was the biggest op to everybody. I don't care.
All order. Am I not expecting sparkling? But let's give it a go, eh? As it is my fucking birthday!
It was... I'm assuming it was his birthday. I don't remember this one, I can't lie.
How much Lego can you stuff up your bum?
Oh, for...
Damn, I wasn't ready for that. Damn. Question, answer it, yo. Yes, a question to the people. Me, I say zero. Nothing's meant to go up there.
Christ's sake.
Not now, just like when you was younger, how much could you get up there?
You are grim, mate.
Why were you sticking Lego up your...
Bro, I can't. Honestly, all the shows are just better. There's no filter.
Bum.
Not a lot, just like... A rectangular one and a long one.
Sorry, I think I need to get some air. Really faint.
Oh, he's scared of blood!
Oh dear.
Tara, you and him can have my room.
Oh, thanks, sis.
I'm not mad keen on the idea of you having sex at all. But Liz is well know you're doing it somewhere comfortable.
Oh, absolutely. Only in her vagina.
That's to her sister. There's levels to this! Levels to... No way! Hey, yo! How is this allowed on TV? This was the classic... No way. Damn, I don't remember this either. Yo! Maybe I didn't see season 3 or something. Or maybe it's so long ago I don't remember it no more, innit?
I meant in my bed.
So did I.
Why'd you say vagina then?
He's an op! See the guy in the back? He's an op!
What's that?
I remember this, episode.
Does he need help?
Help! Help! Another goose! Another goose! Wasp! Wasp!
Neil?
Wasp! In the costume!
Neil was my favourite.
Feisty one you are!
Why are you talking like that?
It was Yoda. From Star Wars. It's the same impression I was doing on the couch for about an hour.
Oh, was that what that was? Oh good, I thought you might, you know, have a problem.
Will got nothing but L's though. Whole series, oh my, bro.
Or Asperger's maybe?
Wrong again.
Have you ever been tested for anything?
Good one. Could we maybe sit down and talk about us? And have you got any Nurofen? It's just like... Oh dear.
Actually, I'm glad we've got this opportunity to chat, as there's a couple of things I want
Shut up.
Sure.
The headmaster, in his infinite wisdom, has decided it would be a good idea for the sixth formers to participate in the Duke of Edinburgh award scheme. I'd like you to coordinate it.
Me? Really? The Duke of Edinburgh representative for the entire year?
Yes.
I am honoured, sir.
Thanks very much. Why me?
You're a virgin, aren't you, Mackenzie?
Sorry?
A virgin. You haven't had full sexual intercourse.
No, I haven't.
Well, there's your answer. Now get out.
Maybe we should arrange a weekly meet.
Now, to be fair, the whole series got this guy. This guy, the way he cussed out students was different. Was different.
Just to check on my progress.
You can if you like, but I won't be there.
Or maybe I could compose a regular memo with how it's all going.
Okay. Why don't you drop that in my pigeonhole?
Great. Where's that then, sir?
Any bin. Any rubbish bin you see in or indeed out of the school. Just pop all your thoughts in a rubbish bin and they'll get to me.
You spunked your pants in the common room during the day when there were people around?
Yes.
And then your pubes fell out?
Yes.
I think this is way out of my league.
Can you even show that?
Yo! Yo! Guys, I might have to revisit the series, because damn!
Again. Nah, it's alright. You never forget. It's like riding a bike, isn't it?
What are you reading?
The Enemy. I hate it. It's always wrong. It's basically shit. Still doesn't stop me buying it every week.
Right, every week?
Yep.
So you buy it every week?
Yeah.
Not every week, though.
Yeah.
You know when you're talking to your crush, you don't know what to say. You're trying to make conversation by any means necessary. Every week? Nah, not every week. Every week, though, yeah?
Every week.
So every week?
Are you broken?
I was supposed to be more... with Paul Keenan, but he got so nervous he drank a bottle of vodka and passed out in the staff toilets. Please, will you take his place?
Me?
He won't do it. He thinks it's exclusive vanity.
Right.
No, he's talking shit. It's the painkillers. Of course I'll do it.
Oh, great.
What? You hypocrite!
Ow! Okay, right you. Time for sleep.
Don't touch me! Don't
come on!
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine.
Are you okay, Will?
What man them are willing to do for some puss is crazy. You see how quick he was?
Nah. Fine, thanks. Be back for you in a minute.
You know you're starting to flare up.
Yup. Thanks, Lauren. Won't be a minute.
Is that a fish?
Yes, Lauren. It's a fucking fish. Give me a minute.
Oh, you would if you could.
Damn, what did Lauren do, my boy?
What?
Suck yourself off.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, but I bet you've tried it. We all have.
Oh, I managed.
Sorry, why is he wearing earrings? I have never. Thank you. I've never tried that. I don't know about you, man, but me never.
To lick the tip once, but it took a lot of stretching, twice a day for a couple of weeks.
Well, thanks for sharing, Neil.
Sorry. It took a lot of stretching twice for 2 weeks. To lick the tip. Why? No, but why? Oh my lord, but why?
For one more at the front.
Sorry?
One more at the front.
Why are there now 3 people at the front?
Sir, if you could just get...
They've pushed in! We've spent over an hour queuing specifically for the front, and they've pushed in!
Sir.
Get them off! Get them off and make them move! Fucking pushing in!
Well, it doesn't matter, we'll sit at the back.
Sir, if you
could... Are they so dumb they think it's okay to push in? Make them move!
I remember this! This unlocks a memory, I remember this. Watch. Mindy, watch.
Shut up, you prick, and get on the ride.
Sir, it's the last ride of the day, please get on.
Fucking fine! I'll just get on and sit at the front next to these inconsiderate arseholes!
We're not gonna get cancelled.
I'm the worst human being in the world. Wait a minute. Is that my fold-up table on the fire? And my picnic basket?
I thought you said look for stuff to burn.
What? Burn fucking wood, not my stuff!
Do a dare.
Nah, he won't. He's boring.
So what? If I eat this bonsai tree, I automatically become fun and interesting, do I?
Yes.
Fine. Well, I'll eat it then, and we'll see.
Go on, then.
I will.
What are you doing?
The fire's going down.
Stop burning my things!
Guys, I'm going to bed, so can you try and keep it down, yeah? What are you doing?
Question! 2 fingers!
I'm sorry, I was trying to satirise their bravado. If you think about it, it worked.
You ate a bonsai tree.
What if I have to go to the birth? Can you imagine how grim that'll be? Watching that baby getting squeezed out of her arse.
Right.
Neil's character made the series, I don't care.
I've got some news, Neil.
So have you been down the Enterprise then?
There's
loads of brilliant up-and-coming bands. It's cool if you haven't.
No, I don't think so.
Yes, I fucked a Dutch girl.
Bollocks, never been Holland.
Yeah, I have. It was the West Ham under-13s football tour.
Oh, right. And what did she do to you when you were 12 that was so filthy? Give you a blowjob in a windmill? Wank you off with clogs?
Nah, look, it was properly filthy.
The biggest capper. You know there's always that one guy that lies about everything that he's done. It's him! This guy's the biggest capper to have ever graced the earth. He's the biggest one. I don't care, bro. This guy's the biggest gaslighter, biggest liar. Bro, no.
I shouldn't tell.
Try us.
All right. Well, when I fingered her, she shit down my arm.
I don't think that's what they meant. I don't think that's what they meant.
Should we go and look where I'm sleeping then?
Yeah.
Somebody call me an ambulance because I'm in trouble. Time is moving really, really slowly and everything is flat. I need you to call me an ambulance or failing that, my mummy. I really want my mummy because, and I'm not being dramatic, but I think I might be dead.
Bro, as always, guys, like, subscribe, and damn, in between us. Oh, I feel like there's so many more moments they could have used it. Oh, honestly, one of the funniest shows to date. I honestly prefer them shows back in the day because it made, like, it was just, you couldn't cancel them. It was just funny, you get me? It was just raw. Now it's a bit, you get me? It's a bit filtered. But hey, as always, like, subscribe. Sorry for not uploading last Saturday. You got this video today for Wednesday. Hopefully this one doesn't get blocked again. And I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.